There we go. And a nice good push with that good horizontal draw right to the body. Excellent stuff. And as we go through that release motion, remember to keep the hands nice and low as we come away from the body. And as we come up that slide, we want to set those hands on a good level and hold it all the way up.